Since the year 2000, over 75 fishermen have lost their lives in vessels under 15 meters, becoming lost at sea. In every coastal community in Ireland, there are widows and orphans because of these drowning fatalities. The main reason for these sinkings is a loss of stability due to irregular modifications to vessels and other factors. This short film may save your life by making you stability aware.
Stability is common sense seamanship and knowing the risks. Stability is returning home with a good catch or not returning home at all.
Smaller vessels, if they lose their stability, can sink in under 5 minutes. Few people survive these sinkings.
Loss of stability is the major factor in sinking of vessels under 15 meters. This is not speculation or opinion. It is a fact verified by the MCIB.
The first point about stability is seaworthiness. A pre-departure check is essential. Look for risks. Is the gear stowed too high, raising your center of gravity? Are your tanks half full? Check your freeing ports. Check your bilges. Make sure your watertight doors and hatches are secured. Overloading causes a reduction in freeboard. Boxes stacked on deck, big catch. But with an overloaded vessel, your deck is nearer the water. Hit bad weather and your stability is compromised and you sink within a couple of minutes.
Adding equipment such as net drums and power blocks adds weight up high. This raises your centre of gravity, and the higher your centre of gravity, the less stable you are.
Modifications add weight, reduce freeboard. So get expert opinion.
Free surface effect is the movement of liquids, water, fuel, even loose fish on deck. All these can affect stability. If your tanks are half full, maybe returning to port, the fuel or fish in the tank can move from side to side in a swell. This movement can capsize a small boat. Always box and secure fish on deck and use pawn boards in the hold. The sea has no moral code, no ethics. It will take your life without a thought. So be stability aware.